You may be seated. Summer, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in a covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you can? As Summer and Robert enter a new life together, will you, their families, give them your blessing and uphold them with your love, your prayers, and your concerns? If so, please indicate your commitment by stating, "We will."
We will.
You may be seated. In the case of the two of you guys, you had a few years to practice. This is not what we would call a fast relationship. Yet what we're going to gain in these next couple of years. I, Robert, take you, Summer, to be my wife, to have and to hold. From this day forward, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, to love and to cherish, until we are parted by death. This is my song. Introduce to you now for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Robert and Summer.